These are the navigators. The students here are discussing the Bible. CU senior Devin Campbell has been a navigator for 5 years.
It's just really refreshing and uplifting and encouraging. And I think it's been something that's been just the case since I've started the navigators.
Devin isn't the only student who includes a campus ministry at the Center of Social Life. With over 30 similar groups on campus, there are lots of options. But most buffs don't participate. According to the Campus Climate Survey, 46% of CU students don't feel like they belong to a community. It's obvious that campus ministries provide students with strong community support, so why don't these organizations have more members? There's more than 5 student ministries within 200 yards of campus, but that doesn't mean more millennials are going to church. This millennial move is a larger trend. According to a Pew Research poll, millennials are simply less religious than other generations. Just 27% of young people say they attend a religious service. In contrast, over half of baby boomers say that they attend a religious service every week.
Lord, I pray that we would seek to have fellowship together.
Churches are adapting to this trend by offering more options to non-religious millennials.
Everything from free yoga classes to feeding the homeless, centering prayer, meditation, and it's aimed at those who identify as spiritual but not religious.
Polls show millennials are still spiritual. CU senior Lincoln Samuelson shares how he keeps connected.
I enjoy meditation and studying and reading because Eastern philosophy doesn't require you to have any unfound beliefs.
Religion on campuses nationwide is still strong, with an estimated 200,000 students involved in campus ministries. But the trend away from religion and towards religious alternatives is growing. With News Team Boulder, I'm Barrett Vickery.